are we doing?
Alvarez passing through.
Get the fuck out of my way. I'm an explorer, bitch. Go where the fuck I want. Oh shit. Almost broke my ankle. Treasure. Yeah. Some cup. The fuck? Where am I going? What am I doing? It's been a while.
We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Get out of my way. Bitch! Bitch, get the fuck out of my way. Pet.
Hey, you guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry, he's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
Coming through.
No.
Okay, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that?
Huh? Tower.
Sully, come on. It's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey, Sully. Hey!
Hey! Took my apple. The fuck?
Can't trust anyone these days.
Hey, you know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Buy you one of these?
Yeah. Sully,
you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh man, something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good.
Big room.
Here we go. Locked. At least we're gonna have to sneak. Sneak is implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well. At least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
fuck is a puzzle?
It's a very tall clock.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Looks like it's YouTube time.
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Yeah, YouTube.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. Be right back. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Fuck that journal, I got YouTube.
Scorpio. Avery was a Scorpio. Oh. cautious here. Okay. Got it.
Now, is Sully anywhere from Sam?
Not yet. Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Magic of YouTube, the puzzle is solved.
Taurus. Worst.
Jay, fucking jump! Get off your damn book, bitch. The fuck? Fuck. Gotta go back on YouTube. Stop. Get out of my way, bird.
there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Oh, shit.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed, piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
See what happens in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.